This is just a quick review of the Hyperfly Pro Comp 3.0. So I ordered this in the all black, as you can see. So it's lightweight 450 GSM soft Hyperfly weave. As you can kind of take a look at that weave up close. It's got some layering on the inside. Sleeve has some seams taped on it. Take a look at the inside. See what else it has on it. So it's got the one piece construction with no back seam, EVA foam collar. It's a slim cut tailored fit. It's not pre-shrunk, so you're gonna have to wash it cold and hang dry. On the back side of it, put the little Hyperfly leather. I'll put it on here later and take a see what it, how it actually fits. Onto the pants, they're 10 ounce drill cotton. It's got the reinforced 4-inch, 10-inch stitch pearl weave layer inside. So it's got a nice little extra layer in there to, it's supposed to make grips harder. It's soft, it's got an interesting tie string. It's kind of elastic. So it's stretchy. It's also slim cut, 6-point loop system. So this is the A2L. I'm 6 feet tall, 185 pounds. I'll be trying it on here in a second. I'm gonna compare this to the JudoFly X. This is the JudoFly X ski. It's an A2. This is a 750 GSM pearl weave. It's got the diamond skirt. You can see the pattern going off there. It's got reinforced edges. Can't teach hard. Labeling. It's got some nice edge work all the way around it. It's a very thick weave. And you can see that skirt's just reinforced all the way through. And kind of transitions. Let's see. It's IBJJF approved. It's got a lot of swag, or whatever you want to call it, a lot of bright colors. It's Hyperfly on the back, real nice and big. And the pants are 12 ounce twill pants. You got the Hyperfly logo on the side. Can't teach heart, really big, a little too big for me honestly, but whatever people like. And then on the back it's basically plain. See what else we got. They each come with a bag, so I'm gonna go ahead and try these on so you can kind of see what they look like. After comparing the two gis, you got the JudoFly X in black. It's the only way it comes with this bright orange. And then you got the Pro Comp 3 in black, both from Hyperfly. So obviously this one, the JudoFly has a lot more weight to it, thicker. It's what I wanted, honestly. The thing that I don't like as much is all the labeling that's really bright and kind of in your face. Even the back side of it, with the Hyperfly, really big and bright. It's a little bit more in your face ski. Some people like that. I would like that same quality in a black, one that would match this type of style. And then I would have purchased that. This one though is a lot more restrained. The back side just has that little tiny leather label. And it's a lighter gi. So, and it's also, that one's 185 for the Pro Comp 3 and 240 for the Hyperfly JudoFly X. So I got both of these. The JudoFly X will be going back. I do like it, just too bright and too much branding in your face. And that's my quick review, thanks.